for Jake. Two games in, Jake, how different does the season feel, if at all, given the circumstances of the offseason and the condensed schedule and everything?
Doesn't matter what I say, Mike. You're going to write fucking shit every time. So it doesn't matter what you say. Yeah, it feels different. I mean, we got 4 points after the first two games. I wasn't even going to answer your question because you are such a weasel. It's not even funny. Next question.